All right, guys, welcome back to Green Motion. So I'm really excited today because this is the video I've been dying to do. Today we're going to be taking a look at my own personal e-bike. This is the one that made me fall in love with e-bikes, and I've got over 500 miles on this bad boy. So we're going to see how she's held up and then take a little ride. So don't go nowhere. So that's right, guys, I've had this bike about 4 months, 500 miles on this thing. She's still running strong. You can see I've got it pretty customized here. Why don't we go ahead, I'll grab you guys, we'll do a tour of the bike itself, then we'll go ahead and hop on. All right, come on, guys, check this out. So what you got here is a rear hub 500 watt motor going on, 36 volt, 11 amp hours. You got the nice chain guard up here, so you're not gonna catch your pant legs or anything in that. 500 watt battery. Now, I've got 500 miles on this thing, and I actually just did a 20 mile ride this past weekend. This thing was down to just blinking between 1 and 0 bars, but still, after 500 miles in 4 months, she's still capable of doing 20 miles. The original range was 22 miles on this, so we haven't lost too much. I added a light on the back. You're only required to have that reflector, but you do have to have a light on the front if you're going to take it out at night. These saddlebags are nice. I can actually put my phone in here and you can use the phone between it, but I also use this to carry around my bike lock. If you haven't seen these bike locks, they are slick. Pretty neat idea, huh? So I can just take that with me anywhere I go. You got your 7-gear Shimano shifter right here. I've actually got the rear view mirror on mine, but that is not included. Go ahead, turn this on. You guys can check out the computer. So that's going to give you your miles per hour, pedal assist, 5 different levels of pedal assist, and then, like I said, 505 miles on this thing. And this does not have a front suspension on it, but with these big knobby tires, I actually find these provide pretty good suspension when going over bumps and things. And then you've also got your Shimano derailleur going on down here. But all in all, just an incredible bike. It really did change my life for the better. I've lost 20 pounds since I got this thing and just have way more energy. All right, guys, so I'm gonna grab you up and take you for a little ride around the 10-mile bike trail they have here along the river. It actually goes over 2 bridges and creates like a loop. So hang on tight. We're about to go for a ride on the EcoTric Fat Tire 900S. So if you guys are interested in checking out this EcoTric for yourself, I will put a link underneath of this video. Highly recommend it. Durable, tough, fast, and pretty much 4-season tires going on. I'm gonna ride this thing all winter and vlog my adventures. We get about 1 foot of snow, things could get interesting. But all right, guys, thank you for going for a ride with me today. I appreciate it. Catch you right back here next time. EcoTric out. Oh, yeah, the Vapomage.